Now, let's go through a few quick fixes to spiff up your own profile. You can follow along as I fix mine. This guy here, if you don't know, is Andre the Giant, professional wrestler, actor, and all-around good dude. However, I'm going to need a better picture, preferably of myself, if I want to connect with recruiters. Also, I'm missing a bunch of other information like my name and where I'm located. GitHub has given me a prompt to flesh out my profile to help other GitHub users get to know me. Let's follow their advice. I can edit my profile by clicking through here. Here's where I can upload a new picture. Then I'll fill out my information, my name, the URL of my blog, my company, and finally my location. Now that I'm done with that, I can also change the names of my repositories if any need a better name. My repository names look fine. If I did want to change the name, I'd click the repository and then go to settings. Here's where you can change the name. Also, don't forget to comment your code. You'll probably end up showing off a couple sections of your code to an interviewer. Make sure it's commented and working.